You shall recover it all. Good day. What the enemy has stolen, it's time to get it back. What is it? Your joy? What is it? Your land, your home, your marriage? Whatever it is, it's time to recover it all. Listen from the book of Judges, reading from verse 1 down to verse 6. It says, now after the death of Joshua, it came to pass that the children of Israel asked the Lord, saying, who shall go up for us against the Canaanites first to fight against them? And the Lord said, Judah shall go up. Behold, I have delivered the land into his hand. And Judah came unto Simeon his brother, come up with me into my lot, that we may fight against the Canaanites, and I likewise will go with thee into thy lot. So Simeon went with him, and Judah went up, and the Lord delivered the Canaanites and the Perizzites into their land, into their hand. And they slew of them in Bezek 10,000 men. Wow. And they found Adonai Bezek in Bezek, and they fought against him, and they slew the Canaanites and the Perizzites. But Adonai Bezek fled, and they pursued after him and caught him and cut off his thumbs and his great toes. Wow, can you imagine? They said, who shall go up and fight with us? And the Lord said, send Judah first. And Judah is typically what we would call praise. It's the loud shout. And so when it's time to recover it all, when it's time to take back all that we need to take, let the shout of praise go before us. Jehoshaphat had that privilege of sending the choir before him. It's a time to recover all things, but let the praise go forth first. Let Judah go up so that we can take the enemy. It's time to recover it all. Shout hallelujah and let the praises of God go forth. It is our time. God bless you. Amen.